In terms of the South African National Blood Service providing blood, there's something called the golden hour. It's the time when patients really desperately require a unit of blood. However, it's incredibly difficult to get from some of our district centers via helicopter or via car. So for this reason, the SANBS drone campaign was put together. And I'm deeply thankful and appreciative to the drone task team for firstly the research that they did that resulted in us coming down to a VTOL, which is a vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. This is unique in the sense that it gives the blood service the ability to take off from a specific site, to fly like an aeroplane, and then to land like a helicopter. For this reason, the SANBS VTOL has the ability to monitor and cool blood or its blood components throughout the flight. So the integrity of our supply chain from a safety and a quality perspective is absolutely guaranteed. We certainly firmly and strongly believe that putting the patient first and being a true vein-to-vein service and making sure that each and every resident of South Africa has equal access to blood